Okay, now I don't know what this is because I found a stick to dig it out. And it's got little spines on it. So is this like a pufferfish or something? I just don't know. Pufferfish have little spikes all over them, but this thing is either chewed up. I'm just not sure.